get on board, head to the bridge and take out the captain. Once he's down, you'll be able to use his codes to access the terminal.